Hello, Sakura. Guess who's this?
Oh my god, Pixie, how did you do it?
Yo, how are you doing, Soph?
What are you... is that Mori Calliope?
Yes, it is. How am I doing it?
Hey guys, we got Vozard Voice Changer. And it uses AI to change your voice.
This is my favorite. Subscribe to Pixie's tutorial now.
There's Donald Trump, Goku from Dragon Ball Z, anime girls' voices, and 180-plus lifelike sound effects, including 90-plus popular AI-powered voices. This AI voice changer that I'm presenting to you is Vozard from iMobile. Now scroll down and click Free Download. After downloading it, you will get some free voices to use. But if you want to use the full version, you will have to purchase it from the website. And of course, there's a huge discount whoever uses this code. As you can see, there are lots of voices like classic, AI, celebrity voices, and anime. To enable it, first, you need to select a voice, then enable Apply Voice Changer. After that, enable Hear Myself toggle too, so that way you can hear the voice effect. Now go to Settings. In Choose Your Microphone, select your headphone. In Choose Your Speaker, select the same thing, your headphones. It has some other features too, like recording files. Basically, you can just record your voice here. After recording, you can apply voice changer effects. Let's say you don't want to record, you can also upload files too, like voice or video. I think it's really cool. Now let's just test this in Discord. Go to your user settings, click video and voice. Here you need to select your input device. Here you have to select VB virtual cable, Vozard, and keep the output device as it is. Now click let's check for your mic testing. You can talk here. Also, I forgot to tell you that you have to turn off noise reduction to enable this feature. Anyway, you're good to go now. I will talk with my Japanese friend Erica.
Hey Erica, happy to see you. How are you?
Pixie, oh my god, how are you?
Can you guess what voice is this?
I think she's Mia Wintis from Resident Evil. She played kind of like a villain role. I didn't play the full game though.
Hey Victoria, tell me which character's voice is this.
Wait. Is he Goku from Dragon Ball Z?
Yes, I am Goku.
Hey Sakura, what's up?
Oh my god, is that my favorite Nezuko? How the hell are you even changing the voices?
Now, if you want a natural-sounding female voice, select a female voice and increase its pitch above 5 to 10 in that bar thingy. Not just Discord, but it works well with platforms like Discord, Zoom, Fortnite, Twitch, or streaming tools like OBS. Overall, I have never used voice-changing software before. This was my first experience, and I absolutely loved it. It was very smooth. Now don't forget that you will get a huge discount on Vozard quarterly, yearly, or a lifetime plan. Click buy now and put my coupon code. After clicking apply, you will see the price dropping immensely. So yeah, this was the video. If you like it, hit the like and subscribe button and download Vozard now. Link will be in my video's description.